Secrets of Living. Secrets of Living. Secrets of Living. Secrets of Living. Secrets of Living with Ina. Hello mga soulmates! Meron akong special na bisita ngayon. It's my mom. Alam nyo, I always look forward when it comes to her visiting me kasi ang sarap talagang kakwentuhan ng mami ko. Hanggang ngayon, ang dami ko pa rin natututunan sa kanya. Naniniwala ba kayo na every daughter has a bit of their mother in them? Well, I do. Ngayon, tamang-tama. Kasama kayo sa aming special mother and daughter bonding. We will show you how special our relationship is. It's true, soulmates. Mana ako kay mami. Secrets of Living with Ina. Marami kaming similarities ng mami ko. Lahat ng kakikayan, ang pagiging sweet at sarap magmahal, nakuha ko yun sa kanya. Let me tell you more about her.
Gaganda naman ang mga halaman, ang fresh na fresh. Kasi fresh ng anak ko ngayon.
My mom just turned 70 years old. Ang birthday niya ay January 3. 1954. Diba? 70 pero malakas pa rin at matalas.
Nung pinanganak ko yan, December 9, napakalit ng face niya, nakahulma, gano'n. Ang liit niya, ang tawag ko nga dyan, teeny-weeny dahil sa face niya, napakaliit. Gano.
Ang favorite hobby ng mami ko, she loves to sing and she also loves to dance. Favorite food niya, mahilig siya sa mga tasty food, yung very rich na food. Kaya minsan, we always have to remind her to watch what she eats because she has a tendency to eat mga unhealthy foods. Kaya knowing me, I'm such an advocate when it comes to eating healthy. I always encourage her to eat and drink healthy. Kaya ito, ginagawa ko itong Entrasol Platinum para sa kanya.
Nung bata, mahilig yung magsuot ng mga shoes, ng high heels, tapos nagbumodel, sumasayaw, yun.
My mom is unique. I would say na she is very childlike. Pagkausap mo siya, siguro dun ko nakuha sa kanya yung pagiging child at heart. She's such a fun mommy. Yung tipong kahit anong yayain mo sa kanya, game siya. And my children, lahat ng mga apo niya, they all adore Mama Linda kasi she is such a funny, fun Mama Linda.
Napakabait niyang maging kapatid, maging isang anak. Napaka-generous. Matulungin, yun. Very supportive, very talented siya, sumayaw, kumanta. Alam mo, nung bata pa yan, ang hilig niyang mag-aarte sa harap sa salamin. Magsusot ng mga high heels, mga damit kong pwede niyang gamitin. Gano. Kaya ngayon, artista siya siguro. Magmo-model minsan. Gano. Alam ko, crush na crush niya si yung Hollywood actor na si Pandam na napakagwapo daw sa kanya. Crush na crush niya. Ang dami niyang picture sa kanyang kwarto noon.
Right now, siguro ang pangarap niya lang palagi ay may pang-shopping siya. She loves to shop. At basta my mom talaga, very content siya. Siguro yun din ang namano ko sa kanya na kung anong meron, she's very grateful and very content. Nakakatuwa ang mga batang close sa mga mami nila. Yung iba kasi, nahihiya or naiilang to show affection. Nako, kaming mga moms, hindi naman kami mahirap i-please. Mababaw lang ang kaligayahan namin. Kiss ninyo ang mga nanay ninyo, embrace ninyo, kwentuhan, at timplahan ng Entrasol Platinum. Hi, Mami! Tara,
hello.
Mag-Entrasol muna tayo. Mami, huwag kang kabahan, ha? Relax lang to, ha? We're here to have fun.
Okay.
Alam niyo ba si Mami? mahilig yung sumayaw. Mm-hmm. We both love to dance. Kaya, when we see each other, isa ito sa mga favorite namin ginagawa. Di ba, Ma? Yeah. Curious sila kung talagang sa'yo ko ba naman na ang aking dancing skills.
Of course.
Kailangan yata may pasample tayo. Tara.
Okay.
Naalala mo ba itong sayo na to? Naalala mo yan? Sa sayo natin yan
ito na may akin, ha?
Ano? Okay. Paano, mami? Wow! Wow! Oh. Wow, wala. Bia na, may nanalo na. Wala na. Magaling talaga ang mami kung sumayaw. Eto, how about this dance, Mommy? Do you remember this? Vuelo muna.
Ayan.
Yes! Galing talaga. Discover your mom's love language. Is she the type of person who feels loved with acts of service, receiving gifts, quality time, words of affirmation, or physical touch? By knowing her love language, you can learn to connect more and truly begin to build a healthy, happy relationship with your mom. Seal that loving relationship with a glass of Entresol Platinum with ProCare. Every glass of Entresol Platinum shared is a gift of protection and care for a loved one. Good news! Ang Entresol Platinum with ProCare available na sa 800-gram can. More days to enjoy the nutrition, more ways to enjoy its taste. Through the years, mas nakikilala ko ang mami ko. She is such a wonderful person. Bilang nanay, marami talaga siyang pinagdaanan sa aming magkakapatid. Inalagaan niya kami to become who we are now. Kaya now that I am older, I want to also take good care of my mom. I can never pay her back all the things she'd sacrificed for the family. Sana napangiti ko siya. Ano nga bang secret kung paano magpasaya ng isang anak ang isang maalagang nanay na katulad mo?
Kapagmahal dapat.
Mm-hmm. Ano pa?
Maunawain.
Tama, okay. Tama. Ang mami ko, napaka-understanding niya talaga. Kahit na anong mga ginawa ko nung kabataan ko, she never judged me. At isa yun sa natutunan ko sa mami ko, yung hindi ako judgmental sa mga anak ko dahil sa mami ko. Moms influence our parenting styles. I am blessed to have my mommy still with me. She's 70, malakas pa at matalas. And I pray that she will remain that way for many, many, many years.
Yes, amen.
Para I can still spend many more great years with her and create beautiful memories also. Mana talaga ako sa mami ko at inaalagaan ko siya as I care for myself. Para kahit na may edad na kami, we will still enjoy life to the fullest ng may lakas at talas. Drink Entresol Platinum with ProCare. So you get more and be more even as you age. This is Secrets of Living. I am Ina Raimundo and this is my mommy, Linda Raimundo, a soulmate. Let's be an inspiration to each other. Share your secrets of living. Remember to click, like, subscribe, and click the bell for notifications.